Let's see how to disable pocket mistouch prevention on the Realme device. Thanks for watching. If you like our videos, please subscribe.